one hand dance, Garbox ukulele lessons. Today we're going to do an old one, Stago Lee. Real fun one to do. A lot like the Cocaine Blues that I recently did a lesson on. So a lot of similarities, be easy to pick up. And today the chords we are going to use is the C chord. It's cousin, C7. Then we're going to go up to E7. Then we're going to use the F chord. And the last chord is going to be G7. Alright, we're going to pick up the strum a little bit. We're going to start on the C chord. C chord. Here comes C7. E7. Then the F chord. We're going to do the C chord, D7, then the C chord. Here we go again. C chord. Here comes C7.